against Nuwa. Is this actually a full keep? The only thing that's better than Ao Quang. Actually, Rushing Thunder. The only thing that's better than Rushing Thunder is Hawa. I think Ao Quang's actually a keep. Is Rushing Thunder actually a mulligan? Because I want it with the Ao Quang. I'm gonna full keep, because I want the Rushing Thunder with the Ao Quang, where it's not nearly as good. Okay, what did he play? Hyena? I do have the answer to that with my recall here. The question here is, do I play the Imperial Archer? Do I make a blade? I think I play the Imperial Archer. I make a blade next turn, but I want the Imperial Archer to be able to fire. So this doesn't impact my next turn while simultaneously meaning the only difference between this play and making a blade is that this play means you're not exhausted next turn. Either way, he gets his ping off. So yeah, this is a Beast Wad deck, definitely. The fact that he's playing it in the back is actually going to be good for me, because it's not going to get any value. I'm just going to recall it once it gets big. What's he got? Doomspeaker. That's not a beast. Okay. One, two, three. I mean, he still can't get to my archer, so I'm going to play it up. Do I make a blade? I think I make a blade. My other option is to play the Chang'e, which I don't have transfusion for anyway. So, I'm just going to smack her. I don't need to play the Manifold Blade yet. And next turn I have 3 damage of direct removal. On anything. And 1 damage on the Soul Board. Mana, Harpy. Okay, he top decked that. So he doesn't have any other beasts, or he would have played them already. Okay, the Harpy. Harpy's positioning was a mistake. But do I just Rushing Thunder? That's a lot of work. Or I could just Projection, actually. Let's Projection you, because then it'll kill him, which means there's less targets for the ping. Ping's the stone. Okay, fine. 2 damage. So we kill you with remove. Okay. 1, 2, 3. So I can move him up 1. I just want to make sure this Hyena doesn't get any value. My Imperial Archer's already got quite a bit of value. That's Rushing Thunder, which is fine. Alright. The obvious play is recall an Imperial Archer. Well, Imperial Archer first. I think in this case the obvious play is in fact the correct play. Then I can kill Anua, which is quite valuable. Okay, that's fine. I can deal with him. What did he must he chose double movement speed. Okay, so it is 6 movement speed. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 6. I can play 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. No matter what, you're in range of it. Unless I body block it. Can body block it without Quang. Can also body block with Chang'e and then make a blade. Has a 1 in 3, so that's 2, 3, 1 in 3 doing 4 damage. Guaranteed doing 2 damage. If it does 4, I probably do 5. No, I want to keep it body blocked. I think the Aokwang is going to be more relevant.
Oh, I suppose this is another.
This means it kills. If it kills itself on the Aokwang, that's fine. And I think he has to make that trade, because otherwise I can just blade for so much value. Next turn, of course, I can Aokwang Rushing Thunder anyway. For 2 damage to all, which is pretty strong. And plus 1 ping. Which sets him at 7, 6, 3. First card in his hand. Chowfang. Okay. Why didn't you play that on 4? Because he played Hyena, or he played. He played Harpy on 4.
Once again, mankind.
That's really weird. Okay, so if I Aokwang Rushing Thunder, I'm doing 3 damage to everything, plus 1 ping. I don't really think I'm going to get better than that. Aw, I thought we had a sniper in the house. It's okay. Well, this is a fairly obvious series of trades here. That's fine. I kill his leader next turn with Siphon Mind. Actually, do I? What am I hoping to draw into? Sun Wukong? It's a one of. What else do I want to draw into? Hawa. Projection. It's only one, so 4 cards. What's my other line? 3, 5, plus 3. Which kills the Oogway. I think that's safer.
Our deed shall be written in legend.
Actually, is Siphon Mind better? Yeah, it actually is better. I should have done this first. Chang'e's not great, but that's fine. Because my other play is Chang'e, which actually doesn't really give me anything. My stones haven't taken that much damage. It heals the Yao Kuang for one, but he would have to be in range for that, and he's not. And I can Emperor's Prize. I suppose Chang'e is stronger with Emperor's Prize. I mean, either way. Can quite easily do this. You get a nice little refill here. And I say little refill, but not much little about that refill. I think this is a correct play, though. Just kill the stone. And then body block. You can still hit the Chang'e. But I don't actually have I have one transfusion, but I have two Chang'e. So I think we're chilling.
Reincarnation is a wonderful gift.
It's a free trade, but I can deal with that. Again, a free trade, but I can deal with that. So he's pretty far behind by losing that stone. The other's at 5
Once
HP.
Again, mankind needs my help. I must
I still have Rushing Thunder as well.
Let's not call attention.
Recall looks pretty sick. Means I don't have to deal with a 6-3. And it's never gonna get this big again. So that's 2 mana. 4 mana. Plus another 6 mana. Which will be Sun Wukong here. Do I siphon mine instead of making a blade? Direct transfusion instead of making a blade. I guess siphon mine instead of making a blade. Because now I can kill the Nuwa. Which I think is pretty useful. Oh, right. I forget if that's intended or not. Sun Wukong does not do damage to Fenway.
I must protect them and the sacred place.
I really want some Hobwas. But I got transfusion from my Chang'e. It's pretty sick. Hey, how about? Alright. So 2, 4, 7. So 2 for the blade, 4 for the transfusion. 7 for the Hobwa, which leaves me 2 mana. Which means I should have played Imperial Soldier first. What do we Hobwa? Immune to spells. I think we actually hop with that, because I can't really deal with it very well as Gwon. And then I can deal 2 damage. So 3 damage, right? Which means I kill the Doom Speaker. Oh, right. Spell damage bug. Which means I actually would have won that turn if I would have thought about a spell damage bug. It's fine. Feel kind of dirty. Turns out it's not relevant. I think the main reason I won that game is because he was very inefficient with the hyena in the early game. He played it so far in the back, and it was very valuable, yes. But if you play it so far in the back that I can't, that you can't touch me with it, it's not actually doing anything. So playing things in the back is fine to a point, but that was a Beastwad deck which needs to play up. You know, if I'm using removal on your hyena, then I can't use removal later game. And the other misplay, I think, was not killing my Aokwang with his Sun Wukong, and instead doing damage and killing my Guan Yu. Guan Yu is very valuable to a control Guan deck, but not as valuable spell damage. So I think that was a mistake. Overall, though, it's a good game, and see you guys later.